Hey y'all, welcome to my birthday vlog. I am 35, y'all. I had an amazing time on my trip. Y'all get into this vlog. It's going to be all over the place, but y'all enjoy it. Watch it to the end. Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this.
Simple, right. There we go. Flip over the left. Now you go to the right shoulder, then the left shoulder. Right behind the head, left behind the head. Right on the hip. Left on the hip, right on the butt cheek, left on the butt cheek, and then you wiggle, 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 and you turn. And then we start it all over again. All right, now the verse of the song has a bit of an extension, I don't know why, so we're going to wait for the... There we go. But we're going to start off with a little bit of small catch first. And
push it up, push
it up. Here we go.
Yeah.
Good morning, y'all. It is day 3 on this ship, y'all, and your girl is getting ready to get up. And when I tell y'all, I am feeling a little seasick today. The boat is going like this, and I'm feeling a little rocky. I don't feel like I was gonna puke like 3 times. And I ain't got time for this. I'm gonna get up and try to go get me some breakfast or something, put something on my stomach, because it ain't working. And y'all, I had so much fun last night. Oh my God. The people that came on the boat, that's like singles, like single travelers too, is what I mean. They're all at the same table with me. And they was like, Keisha, you're not going back upstairs. You're going to party with us. Child, them people had me everywhere on this boat last night. But I had so much fun. I ain't even going to lie, y'all. I needed it. I ain't laughed and danced and moved that much in so long. So yeah. We're going to get up and get moving, y'all. I hope y'all having a good day. And hope y'all day starts out good. Y'all, I'm going to get almost to Mexico. Your girl is about to get out this boat. I'm going ATV riding today, baby. I'm going to be in the dust, in the jungle, whatever. And to the beach today. We're going to see what Mexico got to offer, you know, for my 35th birthday. So excited, y'all. All right, y'all. It seems like I am approaching Costco. Alright, y'all, getting ready to get off this boat to go into Mexico. We're gonna have some fun today, y'all. Alright, I made it to Mexico and got off this boat. Welcome to Cosmo. When we first pulled in, I seen that Margaritaville over there. I took a picture of that. Mm-hmm. Now in Key West, they got a Margaritaville too. I don't know if you've seen it.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
The ATVs and the beach.
What are we looking for, guys? Beach day bus, beach
friend,
yeah,
mm-hmm. All right, y'all. So I did ATV and the jungle adventure and the beach. So this is where I'm going. I gotta go to this little spot. Now look at these little guys. So cute. My way to the ATV. So mine wasn't until 2:00, but they're taking me now, which is great. On my way to the ATV. Oh, look at that mariachi band over there. Mariachi, babe. So much to see, y'all. Can I take a picture of you? Beautiful, thank you. Morning.
Do I have a person never used ATV before? Use you? Good, because I only have 3 donkeys to practice, okay? No, just kidding. Show me your right thumb. Do you know what is this for on the ATV? So it's not like the common motorcycles when you use your wrist. This is the gas. So basically, this is what you want to do. Gas and brakes. Gas and brakes. On my case, gas, and I step on the brake on your right foot, you got a brake too. That's what I use. My case, gas, and I step on the brake. Okay? Our ATVs are Honda's 250 semi-automatic.
Just got to the ATV through the jungle, y'all. Girl's going into the jungle today. No, not right now.
Okay, have a seat there.
Okay. Thank you.
Chiquis triquis.
All right, y'all. This is my baby for the day. This is my baby for the day. Thank you. Woo. Child. Okay. You set me up, y'all. You set me up.
Part of your Mexican massage. It is working good?
Yeah.
The reason is because this island long time ago used to be under the water. This island used to be a coral reef. Everything is rocky. Everything is limestone. Everything grew up over the rocks. Pay attention to the trees around here. You can see the roots of every single tree. Because here the soil is too shorty. Less than the 1 foot on the soil, it's rocky. It's limestone. Why? The island of Cozumel long time ago used to be under the water. Used to be a big coral reef. In this island, we don't have big animals. We only have raccoons, armadillos, possums, deers, wild boars. We have boas constrictor, garden snakes. We don't have jaguars. We don't have tigers. We don't have pumas. We don't have monkeys. We don't have nothing dangerous. We don't have poison snake, poison ivy. We don't have even criminals.
You got mosquitoes.
I'm telling you.
Dangerous.
The mosquitoes here love the international buffet. But as you know, we don't have nothing dangerous. We don't have poison snakes. We don't have even criminals. We don't have gangsters, drug dealers, killers, bandits. We put in the jail 10 years ago before you came. We sent to Mexico City. So you say. See, now they're working in our Congress. We call them politicians. Remember, this island is 32 miles long, 9 miles wide. We are in front of the jungle, in front of the biggest reef in the whole world. The name of the island is Cozumel. We are in front of Cancun. Cozumel is a Mayan word. What that means, nest of swallows. And Cancun, nest of snakes. All these are Mayan cities. I am a Mayan descendant. That's why I am very handsome and cute. In Mexico, we got 68 cultures, but today you are in the Mayan land, 68 different civilizations. Today you are in the Mayan civilization, you know? This territorial used to be probably, this used to be the biggest civilization in Mexico. They used to be in Belize, Guatemala, Salvador, Honduras. The biggest civilization in Mexico used to be the Mayan people, okay? If you don't finish your water plants, and put the empty bottles right there, we're gonna drive again half an hour. Nobody felt, right?
No.
Nobody felt? Nobody crashed a tree? Jake from the rivers of Guatemala. What that means, one theory, they used to come here looking for hope, happiness, health, and the most important, fertility. I stop here. I like to show you gum trees. The next time you use a piece of chicle, you know, chiclets, chewy gum, chicle.
Yeah, gum.
Chicle. You know what it is? It's a sap or resin we obtain from these kind of trees. How? You can see the pictures. The people used to remove the bark with a machete. They used to obtain the sap. They used to put in a container like this type. They used to boil it and create something like in our days. You call it chewy gum, we call it chiclets. So the next time you use a piece of chicle, you know what it is? It's a sap or resin we obtain from the trees and was the main activity during the 1900s and close to the 1950s in the south of Mexico country. I know that this looks like narcotics, but they're not. This is just chicle, chewy gum. The first flavor of this history, the first flavor was the whiskey. They put whiskey, but the flavor was the problem. The flavor never stayed in the gum. They tried with banana, they tried with fruits, they tried with different flavors. But finally, they remembered something important. The people here used to mix this material with a plant, mint. After that day, they became very rich. Why? They were the only company to sell chicle, not for Mexico, for the entire world. The CIA is looking for me. Don't show them. I used to work for the Chapo, remember? Okay, muy bien. This is the last break, the last stop. We're gonna go to the beach. I'm gonna introduce you a shorty guy like this size. He's gonna share tequila with you. His name is Fernando. What is his name?
Fernando.
He's gonna share almond flavor, coconut flavor, strawberry flavor. Okay?
Yeah.
If you speak Spanish with 3 shots, you're gonna speak very well. Muy bien. Nobody felt?
No.
Nobody.
Not yet.
The beach in Mexico. Okay. It's like the weather is pretty bad over there.
Well, it looks like it's bad, but
they got the boats over here, the parasailing back there. They snorkeling right here. Paddle boating.
Yeah.
Jet skiing. You can get on a jet ski and go wherever you want to go. Go get myself on one of these here. Bench. I'm trying to look at this man falling. She falling, y'all.
Magnifico.
I was seeking.
They got the hammock sack there. I think I'm going with a hammock sack. I always wanted to get in the hammock, y'all. Okay. Oh, they got the massages over here. I'm for sure gonna get in one of these hammocks, so I can tell you that. Oh, they got the fish foot spa. Massages. Oh, $15 minus $30. Let me see. $15 minus $500. Okay. I don't know what that means. Alright. Let's get on this. I always wanted to be in the hammock. And I got in one. This is so nice. Send the pictures. Enjoying the view. Yes, ma'am. Keisha.
Why do you think we had a karaoke night on this boat? And guess who got up and decided to sing, y'all? Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. I had fun, though. This is low key.
Thank you, Keisha.
Keisha, are you ready?
Ready as I'm gonna be.
Take all my stay for love.
Put your hands together for Keisha.
Yeah.
solid, Keisha. Keisha, you gonna have to try this, girl.
I don't really want the rib.
It's our last
thing. I'm gonna make sure I don't miss anybody out. All right. I still have time to kill. So let's raise our hands and everybody sing Kumbaya. That's my name.
So cute. I must be dating a ghost.
Okay, that's funny.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Keisha. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
You want the how old are you now?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.